Richard Makeup here, and today I'm going to do this makeup tutorial right here. By the way, I do want to say real quick, I am not naked. I do have a shirt. It's just like this half little thing right here, and it's just so cute. I talk about this shirt later in the video, by the way, if you are wondering where I got the shirt and stuff like that. So do not think that I'm naked in the intro and outro. I do have a shirt on. It's just like a half piece, you know? So, yeah, so I just wanted to do like a makeup look around this shirt because I've been wanting to wear this shirt for a while and I just didn't know what look I wanted to pair it with. So I was like, you know what, let's do like a subtle eye makeup and like a bold red lip with this because like why not? But yeah, so if you want to learn how to get this makeup look right here, it's very easy. It's just very simple, like a go-to like makeup look, like if you're going to the mall, if you're going shopping, if you're going to eat with your family, going to like Five Below, which that's what I'm doing. I'm going to Five Below. I look a little bit extra by going there, but you know, I really wanted to wear this shirt and today I was like, you know what, let's just wear it. But I don't think there's anything else to tell you guys but to keep watching, and yeah, so keep watching. Alright guys, so I'm in like a little robe this whole entire video because I was just like so cold and I just was like, hey, I match my background. But anyway, to the makeup tutorial, which is the whole reason why we're here. I'm gonna take the Manny MUA palette, Makeup Geek palette. I'm gonna take that Beaches and Cream color. I'm gonna put that in my crease, and then I'm gonna take this Jaclyn Hill palette and also put that in my crease. Beaches and Cream, I actually keep it on the outer part and then blend it to the inner part of the crease, and then I take that Jaclyn Hill color and put it mostly into the inner part of the crease and just blend it out. And then I'm gonna take this Ulta contour palette and take that what color? I don't even know what color it was, but I'm gonna put that on the outer part of the eye and a little bit into the crease. And then I'm going to take this, these two highlighters, the Wet n Wild highlighter and Blossom Glow, and this Beauty Blush Duo, I don't even know what it's called, but it's like in Peach Honey or something, or Rose Gold or something like that, and I'll have it down below in the description, but I'm just going to put that in my brow bone. And then I'm going to take this Peanut Butter and Jelly palette. I'm going to take that color called Peanut Butter. And I just felt like I needed a little bit more warmness, so I just put that on the outer part. And then I'm going to take this brush, and I'm going to just blend everything together. And then I'm going to take this Maybelline New York Total Temptation Mascara. And girl, like, I was doing a different technique while using this, like wiggling it while, and then like go on with it. And girl, it looked like, oh my god, like, hi, how you doing? But then I'm gonna do my face, and then I'm gonna take the Jaclyn Hill palette, that second color that we took, and run it down on the bottom lash line. And then I'm gonna take the third color that we took, which is this color right here, and put it down there also. And then I'm going to blend everything together so nothing's harsh. And then I'm going to take those two highlighters again and put it on the inner part of the eye. And then I was just like feeling myself. I was like, hey girl, like how you doing? Like, ooh. And then I put my shirt on. I'm not naked. I have a shirt. And I was kind of debating like to this part and this part right here. I was like kind of like debating of what I wanted to go like with while highlighting my chest. I was like, what should I go in with like for a lippy? I just didn't know what kind of lippy, like a nude or a red. I just didn't know. And then me messing with my hair, you know, just like getting it together, make myself look good. And then for my lippy, I'm gonna take this Ulta Beauty lipstick in I don't even know what the color is because I can't see. But it'll be down below in the description, so yeah.
Alright guys, so this is the end of this makeup tutorial right here. By the way, I do have a shirt on right now. It's just like this half little thing right here. It's long sleeves and it's just so cute. If you're wondering where I got this at Target, and it was like $4 on the clearance rack. So I was like, excuse me, I'm gonna get that. Well, first I was like, because I made a rule with myself, because once I keep losing weight, I'm already like having like jeans that don't fit anymore and stuff like that, and shirts. So I made a rule with myself, don't get shirts or like jeans or anything, because you're gonna keep losing weight and you're not gonna fit in that in like a month or so. So I told myself not to buy like jeans or like shirts or anything. But my mom said that she liked this because I tried it on in the fitting room, and I tried and like I took a picture and I showed it to her, and she said to get it. It's $4 anyway, so you might as well get it. And so I got it, and she said when we got home that she doesn't think that it's gonna look weird on me once I lose weight. She thinks that it's gonna look fine. So I was like, okay, whatever. And I have plans with this shirt, and I know what I want to do with this shirt in the future. But yeah, so I decided to pair it up with this like natural eye look and this red lip with a bold lip, and it just looks so good and everything. Like, hey girl, like hey girl. But yeah, so I don't think there's anything else to tell you guys, but I love you guys, and to subscribe if you haven't already, if you're a new person, like a new human being, like seeing me for the first time, you know. Hey, how you doing? Subscribe if you haven't already. The subscribe button actually like this color, like, so like hit that button, you know. And also hit that bell button so you get notified every single time I upload a video, and you can be the first one to like, comment, and share, and all that jazz. And yeah, so I think that's it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.